The track Sempre Sempre, I think, was a big sleeper for this album. When we first started recording it, it didn't really work at first. It took a lot of attempts and a lot of trying different things and resharing and reworking to get it to a place where we were very happy with it. And I think it really works to help create some light and shade. You know, we have the songs like Time to Say Goodbye and Come What May that have this really big, grandiose, classical-ish feel, and Sempre Sempre is more towards the pop direction to kind of give some balance.